Today, we're here at Seven the Peninsula, and it's all about captivating long water views and a sophisticated style that is both charming and endearing. So come with me, let's take a look.